Witnessed us killing Avery. He has photos. Oh God, I'm finished.
Calm down, will you? Where is this reporter?
Oh, Toni, you're wonderful. Apparently he's working on an undercover job at the church on Staunton Island. Get the photos and bury him!
Got some photos of me. Where are they?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Where are the goddamn photos?
Don't hurt me.
Where are they?
Please, no.
Come on, you little pussy, give them up.
Okay, okay. I'll get you the photos. I stashed the film in my locker.
Thank you. Here they are. Take them. I didn't get them processed yet.
You piece of shit.
Like Lazarus. Yes, Lazarus love. Ah, I'm gonna be rich again. Panlantic are gonna pay me a fortune to see the deal through. We did it, Toni.
Whatever.
It's time for a little soiree with a very exclusive guest list. Come on. We're gonna need some transportation, Toni. We don't have much time. Toni, I've been dying for this party. Just like my guests.
Oh. I'm waiting for you, morons!
Come on, Toni, we haven't got long.
Avery.
Oh, Avery, how...
You used to feed me such pearls of wisdom.
Move it, that's home.
And soon I shall dine again.
He's wearing a wig! Be sure to get Ned Burner's corpse here before security discovers us. They'll be interring him any time now.
Got backup!
Shoot the cripple!
eat hot lead!
Tony, Donald here. If the Pan-Atlantic deal is to come to fruition, we're going to need to, how can I put this delicately? Clear a small section of land in Fort Stark.
Yeah, when you say we, you mean me, right?
No, Tony, you see right through me. Go and see 8-Ball. I'm sure he can provide us with the necessary hardware.
Donald sent me to pick up some, hardware.
Aye, I got what you boys need, but it's gonna cost. Don said you'd pay me up front and he'd reimburse you later.
Yeah, I bet he did. Now where's the hardware?
Shit, son. Hardware like this takes time to put together. I'll be in touch.
Why am I holding
so hungry? Is this Mr. Cipriani?
Who's this? How'd you get my number?
If one puts their mind into it, one can achieve much. I shouldn't have to tell you that, Mr. Cipriani. I need your help in a delicate matter. For this help, you'll be richly rewarded. I will explain when you arrive at my apartment in Torrington.
This is the big tough gangster? You don't look so tough.
Thanks.
Do you know what it is to live without love, Mr. Toni? It is to live with hate.
I'll take your word for it.
It is my earnest wish to destroy a man, Mr. Cipriani. Destroy, not merely kill. I want him and his whole organization weakened and humiliated before he dies. I want him to suffer.
Okay.
This man I want you to destroy is my husband, Kazuki Kazen. Don't worry. For your services, you will be handsomely rewarded.
Well, what if I say no?
You won't. Because why I merely want him dead, you need him dead. In truth, you have already dealt him a severe blow, Mr. Cipriani. However, he is taking delivery of more munitions today. I want you to steal those weapons from right under his ignorant nose. Good. Goodbye.
you got there, boy! You know, I do so much business at these docks, I should have set myself up here, not halfway down that goddamn island. Well, it's been a blast.
Watch it.
Hey, don't push the tough guy.
Excuse me!